working it through traffic up the floor behind the back, dribble from the right elbow to Arkansas. Here's Daniels on the breakout to Ramirez, corner three. Kicks it into a double team, missed the left-hand runner. Langerman pulls the rebound out of their hands, feeds Barnum down low. Uses Barnum as a screen, top of the key, drives left hand, scoops it in. With no fouls, than points, 3-2. But Kusert needing to shoot. Mason, a little bit in the way of Slocum. She cuts inside, stops, fades away from UCA. 24-4, Hogs find Barnum, looks to fakes the middle, drives the baseline, gives to the corner. Mason's there, smashes with Arkansas lead. UCA much better here in the third. Great play, Sloke, 4:44 left in the quarter. Dungy with a step back three, yes! Here's Slocum leading the break. Slocum taking it all the way, left hand scoop, and no doubt about that. Ramirez backs up, sets up Mason, catch and shoot, three! Yes!